To set your Canon machine to forward all incoming faxes, go to Settings and Registration. Select Function Settings, Receive Forward, scroll down to Common Settings, and then scroll down to select Forward Settings. Select Forward Without Conditions. In here, you want to go to Forwarding Destination and go into the address book. And here you'll select which folder or email you want those faxes to forward to. Say OK. And then you want to go back and actually highlight the Forward Without Conditions. Validate here. And once that turns green and is on, you can now close out. All of your incoming faxes will now forward to that email or folder that you've selected.